In this video, I want to create a line with an offset with another function, which is called sketching. I want to do a line with 1 meter offset with the grid 1, because that's the line that I have inside and that I want to use to station my tool, for example. So I go in my middle box here and I go to this function, which is called sketching. Okay, so to do so, I have to go from starting point. So I click on my line. It created a temporary point called LP1. And now, when I go to sketch, I can move this line with an orientation. So first thing I have to do, I have to set orientation. I click on the line. And that means that my line will start directly in the direction of my first grid. Now with the two arrows, I can change what is the direction. So with two times, I am with an angle of 90 degrees from my first line. And in distance, I can say that I want 1 meter. Okay, I tick it. I just created a second point called LP2, which is 1 meter offset from my grid. And now with the arrows, I can turn again 90 degrees. I can change the distance, let's say 10 meter. Okay, you see in red here a proposal, I tick it, and now what I have is a new line with 1 meter offset from my first grid. What I can do now is to delete my point LP1, LP2, my line which has been created between both, and my point LP3 that are here. I tick it. What I have left is only my grid, my new grid with 1 meter offset from my grid of the beginning.